Brandon Krause, we're here at Outlaws. Have a minute. Let's go talk to Jesse Martinez.
Let's see how he's doing.
Yeah. 15-0, correct?
15-0, 10 knockouts.
Working hard. He had a little breakthrough and injury, but he looks good. He has the John Stockton shorts today. He's ready to go.
Oh, man, he always wears the shorts. If we had legs like that, we'd be wearing shorts as well.
Jesse, you're hitting hard today. 154, 147?
We're back down to welterweight.
That's amazing. How are you getting 147? You're like, look, like you could be 160 if you wanted to.
Yeah, just by eating right.
You helping him with the diet?
No, you know what? This man helped himself. He's educated himself. He's seeked out knowledge. He's tried various things, you know? And I think, honestly, that's always what it should be. Like you should, somebody shouldn't be telling you what's up after at a certain point. You want to start that way?
He's on Team USA. He's been at the highest level. He's undefeated at the fighting pro fights. He already knows. Being around you, he's very knowledgeable just by being around the gym.
Yeah. And hopefully he embraced, you know, seeking out knowledge also that same way.
So let me ask you guys. August 21st, Manny Pacquiao, Errol Spence.
Unbelievable, man. Can you imagine the cojones on Manny Pacquiao? You know, any logical thought I have in my head is telling me Errol Spence. But how do you bet against Manny Pacquiao? And then in terms of things being like realistically thinking about Manny having a chance, you got to go, okay, this old man Manny beat Jesse Vargas, beat Keith Thurman. Like, he beat solid guys. Keith Thurman isn't too far removed from people thinking him versus Spence is a pick-up fight.
What do you think, Jesse? Pacquiao or Spence?
I think Spence. Well, I think Pacquiao has a huge chance shocking everybody.
So which who are you going for?
I'm going Spence.
He picked Spence?
Ellie, I can definitely tell you who's going to win that fight.
Yeah.
The fans will be the winner.
You steal my answer. And the fans. What do you think?
100%. The fans are winning.
Pacquiao's old.
The fans are the winners. Jesse, the fans are the winners. Do you want the winner? You're 147.
Yeah, of course.
And it's going to be very interesting. Southpaw matchup. And I'm like kind of thinking in my head, like trying to remember these guys versus other Southpaws. There's not too many examples. You know, I can think of Spence with Van Heerden. Maybe like another guy. No. And then Pac, like, I mean, somebody in the comment section will let us know, but I'm trying to, like, who's a Southpaw that Pac
fought? I think Claudio was a Southpaw. Joshua Claudio?
I don't think so. In the way he fought, it didn't really matter anyway, you know?
Manny looks to me now the same condition as 10 years ago. He didn't age. The 2 years off did him. He's running fast. He's hard. His combos are 40 combos. I love watching him shadow box.
Yeah.
He just lets his hands go.
Growth hormone is an amazing drug.